So yes.
Let's have a little talk.
So today I'm just going to be reviewing a bunch of Zaful stuff because I get a lot of comments and DMs asking where I get my style from, and I think Zaful is just a cheap, affordable way to get cute, trendy clothes. Their quality can be good, they can be bad. I have my sister here who's going to help me review and make sure I stay 100% honest. And so that's what we're going to do.
Disclaimer, I've ordered from Zaful a couple times. My last couple orders have taken like two weeks to a month. Tessa's got here in a matter of like a week.
Yeah, every time I like order stuff from here, it always comes within a week or two.
Yeah.
I think it was like... Okay, so this is... This shirt right here. Oh, this is a fall clothing haul. this is this shirt. I got it on sale. They normally have like the $1.99 sale. It goes on all the time if you download the app. This shirt is, I got it in a size medium. It's 30% cotton and 65% polyester. This
really
does not
cheap.
Feel like cotton.
It's really cheap.
It's
$1.99, so I mean, what can you expect?
It's
But it's like whenever you go to the mall and there's that really cheap store, that's what it feels like.
Yeah, it's like, I don't want to call out...
Charlotte Russe. Charlotte Russe is a cheap
store. It's just
store.
Stretchy and it's see-through. Well, yeah, it's see-through. So, we should rate them 10 out of 10.
We'll do fabric and then we'll do a try-on.
Sure.
Yeah.
This...
3 out of 10.
Yeah.
It's $1.99.
Yeah, it's
$1.99.
You get what you pay for, so that wasn't very shocking. Next.
I love shirts like this. They're 100% basic, whatever. The material is actually really cool. I don't know why I like it. It's fall, so it's like a heavier material, but it's like really stretchy, and I guarantee you it looks really cute on so many body types. It's ridiculous.
Yeah, because it like grabs to the body. I got that in a size medium.
Yeah. Yeah, and then we'll like even cut to a video. So
Is that stuff in the fabric? I don't know. There's like little stuff in the fabric linings, like maybe when they were making it, like dust got in it. But this one, it's like it's a 7 out of 10. Nothing too crazy.
No, it's really cute though.
Alright.
You can try that because I don't like that.
This is my okay.
It's just not my style. My style is I've had the same clothes in my closet since high school and they just stay in trend. So
I got this shirt. I'm trying to get more colors in my closet. So that's why I would say I have a lot of basic colors here.
You have fall colors. You have red, tan, mustard.
Yeah. That's why I got this color, because they had it in, like, gray, white, and everything. I got this in a size medium. It's really actually nice fabric. It feels like an actual nice shirt. I got it in medium, and this will be the sleeves right here. And I think that's cute. 10 out of 10. You don't like it, but 10 out of 10.
Right. Okay, I already said this, but these shirts, whenever I used to go to the mall, like whenever I used to think I was really cool in middle school and I'd go with all my friends, there used to be kiosks in the middle of the mall that had these like stretchy island shirts, and they're back in style, which is hilarious to me because they're really cute. And obviously, it doesn't matter if you get the wrong size because they stretch if they're too small, and they're naturally a smaller fit anyway because they're sewn tighter. So it gives that stretchy look at the very end.
The only thing is that if you stretch it, it's see-through for sure, but it's white, so that's kind of hard.
Nips are in fashion, and you can clearly tell by half of this fabric, that's for sure.
Free the nip.
Back to 90s.
Yeah, and that one's just like a black and checkered version.
Yeah. This one's really cute. I guarantee it's really cute on. It's like off the shoulder, mm-hmm. longer sleeve.
A little frill.
But it's very cute. But it's very cute on.
Okay. Now I got a couple of sweatshirts. I'm gonna get the size in. I'm pretty sure I got this one in a medium and that one in a large, because last time I ordered sweaters from them, I got them in a medium. Because I'm really a small, but sometimes you just really have to size up because none of the sweaters fit me.
Gay pride. Sorry, cut that out. Don't cut that out. That's cute.
I mean, it's good. A lot, when Zaful first started out, they made sweatshirts out of basically polyester, and it was like this material right here, like super thin, stretchy, and see-through. But now that more people are starting to notice them, they're actually starting to make their clothes a lot better. And like sewing wise, like there's no loose threads or anything like that. The end, it's kind
careful.
Of, yeah, just be careful with that because it's super thin and there's already like, I guess a little bit of threading down here, but nothing major.
Do you even fashion? Because that distressed look is really in style. I know you can't see it.
But.
You see?
Fashion.
That one's cute. That's like an 8 out of 10.
I know. This reminds me of obviously them trying to throw back to the 80s. Like roller rink. You'd wear this to the roller rink on a Friday night.
This is so much, like where the rainbow is, it's so thick.
I wonder.
It's like a headband.
No, on a serious note, I wonder if like that's naturally tighter than the rest of the sleeve. Cause I put on a lot of shirts like that where that like messes with the shape of the arm. But that's just something to try out.
And then I got this California 1987 hoodie. I was not expecting this to be good. It has a little notch right here that you can pull and you can tie it in and it'll cinch your waist.
Yeah.
But it's not hoodie material. It's super thin, so it'll be good during fall time that we don't have here.
And it's perfect for if your fall is around 70 degrees, which it is here.
But, I mean, it's lined in the inside of it. No, it doesn't look like any loose threads.
It's cute.
It's cute. It's like a sports shirt.
All right. Now to the very scary things that I didn't want to order because I have a very awkward body and a lot of jeans don't. Like,
she does not have an awkward body.
But no, do you know what I mean? Like when jeans just don't fit you, that's why you never wear them
online. Jeans don't fit anyone.
All right. Well, I got these because these are in style right now, but it's not made out of cotton like I thought it was going to be. It's more of a stretchy little... I mean, they feel fine on, but it's just like it's a weird material. I got these in a size medium. I don't think it says. No. It's 35% polyester, 65% cotton. That's kind of what it is with all of them, but they all feel.
Can we just stop? I don't want my hair.
They all feel very different.
My hair. I've been wearing a hat for like 3 weeks.
But those are cute. The only thing I don't like is how the belt isn't actually attached because I lose stuff very easily. So these two are very hard to keep together.
Oh, does it not have any belt notches?
No, it's, yeah, it does. No, it doesn't. Yeah, it does. Yeah. But it like it's weird that it doesn't stay on it.
I'm gonna review these.
They're actually not that bad.
I look so bad. Hold on, I'm sorry. Give me uno momento for my hair's wet and it's drying really weird. That's why I keep looking here. I'm like, ooh. Okay. Anyway. I'm gonna review these. I was in my room yesterday, and then my mother walked in with these.
I told her to try them on.
That's not even the kicker. She's sitting there like fluting her toot around. And then this is on the back. It's another rip. So my mom, my lovely mother, just...
Did they fit her?
That's the thing with jeggings. They fitted her, but they were not flattering.
They fitted her.
But they're so high-waisted.
Yeah, they're super high-waisted, and they're made for people with long legs. And I don't have that.
Yeah.
I mean, it would be, they would be cute if they fit. It's just, it's weird because their sizes go small, medium, large.
Yeah, if you're looking for like that nice pair of pants that you can wear for ages, these aren't it. They're just like trendy leggings that you'll probably get
maybe a couple wears.
Four or five wears out of
before
them.
Before they fall apart in the washer and dryer. Yeah. Because they're just stretchy. Like,
they're legging pants.
Yeah.
If you want something super distressed,
I'm not a very big fan of that, but
they're the way to go. I also, these are a medium, and I definitely think I would probably be a small.
Or an extra small.
Or an extra small. So I'm biased. I put them on and they just weren't.
No, they like stretched way too far. You need a good belt with it too.
So remember that, leggings are small.
Now, I got two pairs of shoes.
I'm excited about these.
I ordered them in a European size of 38. Wait, did we already talk about that? My Birkenstocks?
Yeah.
Yeah, so I ordered in that, and I kind of unboxed these already just because I wanted to see if they would fit. I like the look of both of these. Those were around $27.
They don't fit her.
Yeah,
so
they
I'm
don't
gonna
fit me.
Them.
So she's gonna try on the shoes for the haul in the clips we insert.
Tell me these aren't so retro. They're so cool.
Super upset those don't fit me.
No.
But I also got these that don't fit me. It says Ming Kung, the fashion sport casual shoe. So these are knockoff
that
Adidas.
That doesn't exist. That actually
these
doesn't exist.
These are knockoff Adidas, but I like them because they have fashion shoes. They have little feathers on the side of them. I thought it was cute. Make an outfit super simple.
Four stripe life, not three.
And so these don't fit. I don't know what brand these are from. They're lined on the inside. Well, actually.
Small town girl and she wanna be an actress. All she brought was her looks and a mattress. A couple brown pennies and a weird roommate. She wanna get involved, wanna feel new things. And I said, why you do what you do every time a nigga texts you? You gon' make me fall for you only if I let you. Said she from a small town and she came in looking for a change. You wanna chill, told her when she come down, she can stay here. I'ma rearrange, I'ma learn the deal. Told that girl on the streets getting lost, hitting up my phone, say you needed to talk. You alone in the world, girl, you bound to grow up. Everybody looking pretty, girl, you need to show up. Are you still in touch with any of your exes? If you're looking for a new life, I'm your exit. I just wanna show you things you never seen.
Complete overall review. Zaful is a good place to get cute, cheap, trendy stuff that you can wear.
If you notice when we were showing the clothes and we were like blinded, I was blinded by how bad the quality of the clothing was. But it was really cute for...
And that's the fucking tea, sis.
Anyway, I would stick to ordering tops from Zaful.
Yeah,
I would never
tops, bathing suits.
Like, their sweatshirts are so cute. They're fast and they're cheap. They're easy to go mm-hmm. on. And the shirts, same thing. You know if you're small, medium, or large.
Sometimes you have to size up.
Yeah. Tessa's a medium. I'm a small, and I fit into everything. I would like it a little bit tighter, so I think the tops are pretty true to size. I would just like to go my size for it.
Sorry, final review out of 10 of 10.
I'm gonna split that review. Those tops, it'd be like a 6 out of 10. Pants, -1.
Yeah, pants, 0 out of 10. Tops, I would give like an 8 or 7 out of 10.
Yeah, like I said, they're just pretty solid. Might not wear them very long because they might fall apart in the wash, but you know what? Fast fashion.
Yeah, trendy. All right, so, bye guys.
I don't know what your sign off is.
All right, bye. See y'all next week.
It's a great day for trashing your pockets.